this is a quick guide to make simple rock spires. All I've actually had to buy for this project was some brown acrylic paint. This is from Home and Bargain, it's 99p. The rest of the stuff we already had. This is packaging, but thin packaging on thick. That's just polystyrene. A little hot wire cutter. I've got some light brown. And I've got PVA glue, of course. All I'm doing is I'm drawing a circle. Yeah. Use the hot wire cutter, cut them out. You can see, cut a few on that side. And do the same with the 2-inch thick. What I've done with the 2-inch thick is once I've cut it, I've actually sliced them down the middle because they're a bit thick really. I haven't got any inch stuff, so I've used that. And then you can cut out as many as you like, but make the thinner one slightly smaller in diameter than the thick one, and you get a pile like so. Not sure inside, you can see. That one there is probably 3/4, just sliced a little bit off that one because it's going to be the base. Then it's thin, inch thick, thin, inch thick, like that. What I'm going to do now is cut out a piece of card, circular, glue them all on and leave them to set overnight. And once it's set, give the whole thing a coat of the brown paint. Leave it to dry. Then when it's dry, using a light brown, this is the only light brown I've got, this Flames of War one. You can use Games Workshop or any light brown you've got. Dry brush it. And then when you've done that, you're left with this. That's it. Simple, quick and easy rock spires. That'll go on making your own. Thanks for watching.